It's that time of year, the old dreaded 4th of July for the four-legged ones. We hate it. I promise you, we hate it. We're not going, look how pretty that is. You know, all of this loud noise. So folks, leave your dogs home. They don't care. They will not be mad at you if you don't drag them out to see the fireworks. And if you've got one of them neighbors who lets the fireworks off, please put your dogs inside. There's going to be a couple of people who's not listening to the veto man. And now we're going to see all kind of posts on Facebook. Can you find my dog? I lost my dog. My dog ran off. The fireworks were too loud. He pulled out of the leash. We don't want to hear it. All right? So that allows my mom some more time at the house because she's not out trying to trap your dog. So, come on, folks, leave those dogs inside, don't drag them out to the firework display, and have a little bit of respect for your dogs. They really, really hate it. I hope that you have a great and safe 4th of July, but please, please take care of your doggies during this time of year. Listen to the old veto man. Listen. Leave them dogs at home. You have a great one. This is Vito, and I'm out.